Eleanor, the healer witch. I help those who've been injured by Florina's monsters, but that drowner took all my recipes. Many will die if I don't get them back. If you can return my scrolls, I'll tell you how to defeat Florina. The creature lives in the swamplands. I'll be waiting for you in my hut. This will help you find a way through the swamp.
Unexpected guest. Get away from here. Don't come any closer.
Swamp monsters known as often robbed villagers. They stole everything from tree to people tried to kill them with weapons or tame them with but nothing worked. With sticks in their hearts, the villagers came to accept the raids. but some proved to have a steadier. They found that a magic so cast a light which terrified the drowners. To protect their houses, the villagers made scepters with the crystals. Encounters with drowners were so rare, people believed death had claimed them all.